cut them off, we're impacted.
Penetrate, or good too! TikTok!
Phase 1 of the retrieval mission was a success. Absent is unharmed. Cease, would you like to detail the honors?
The second phase is to retrieve the O-Stem. As you know, we are positioned in this section, 4.8. The O-Stem is centered in this section of the den.
The third phase of this after-next. Create an exit contingency, which will be different to perform once enough presence is spent in the den.
So we'll need the anti-pipeline to disrupt Pargolian conduct, which can allow us to reach 15 kilometers within the center section. High maintenance has been directed to set up a head start that should disable Pargolian activity within the center section, which should give us a boost to some 27 feet below Celsius, within what is called the den.
Once we arrive in the den, we will use an ETS, an escape time subtraction. The ETS is an opposition time manipulation by percentage measurement deficit. It's our game window that undermines Pargola, that determines success or failure. The anti-pipeline, you will take care of us by lookout signal. The squatter tactics will be rendezvous points to seize and liberate from Pargola.
Once inside the den, I can install an anti-system which gives me data codes of how everything operates in the den. Codes are coordinates to the Yostead. To translate the location in terms of ETA is uncertain, but if we run into complications that are accidental, let's just say I can assist you all with that.
The Novatos were able to create a vaccine, a counter-agent that stops you from becoming a Pargola just in case they bite you. Instead, we ran out. Just remember to protect yourselves at all times.
If you need OC Tyanine 7 when you reach the exit, we have much for you to stock up.
Alright, anti-pipeline surrounding us. Gear up. Squatter tactics will begin rendezvous rotation.
Incoming swarm! so cool what you can do! Oh man, you gotta teach me that one!
You wish. Sorry, it's something you just don't learn.